we're up here at the beautiful Watchbar Lake in Tennessee, and over here through these lines out here is where people do a lot of noodling. And we're going to do some little noodling here today to see if we can catch anything. But see, we do it like this. We don't do it by hand. We don't own gloves in these here hills. We put socks on our hands. Sometimes them things come out with tiger teeth. So we're going to see what we can do to drag one out of here today. We just got to walk the line a little bit and look for a deep hole. That's about the deepest hole I see right here. And I hope this camera's rolling, because I don't like doing this but about four times a day. This is my fifth one here. Are you ready, folks? Here we go.
Good luck. You okay?
I think I'm home. Hold on. I think we got it.
Oh my goodness. Wow. Gosh, you did find one, didn't you?
We got one.
Wow.
Is that good enough?
Yeah.
Thank y'all. Tune in again next week.
Same time, same bat channel.
Same time, same cat channel.